These are excellent devices, isn't it? They have to have motion. They cannot, even though there's certain pressure, if you close a hole, being an old guy, I don't know how well I'll do this if the hole closed, but, or even if I'll be able to do it at all. But let's see. Yeah, all right, thank you. But there is wind under considerable resistance, which you would interpret as pressure. But compression motivation must not be the obvious motivation. The motivation should be this ball up here. So the wind factor, even though we're not getting a great deal of wind in relationship to the pressure, the wind is still the important factor, only it was harder to use it because of the small opening. That's, of course, very much easier. These are marvelous little devices for anybody who is all tied into knots with respiration. They're very economical, and I recommend them very highly. The whole purpose of it is to keep the ball in place as long as you can, and then to have increasing motility of function and decreasing strength. In other words, you want to be able to begin to move it with as much ease as possible. And when you think it's easy to get, you still let gravity work, but you move it over. Then you do a little. It's marvelous just to have plain air. I like the little cup that will tend to gather a little more of the air volume for the venturi principle, and as you get towards the center, it'll fill outside air in with it. I don't think it'll fit on there. But I recommend these very highly for people with respiratory problems.